coming right back. Skill versus will. Skill versus will. Okay, we covered that. We covered the skill versus will. Some of you all are locked in. You have a list of things that you're doing, and you're just not getting there. Your goals and your dreams are just not happening. And that coach has told you, look, you just gonna have to eat through the challenge. It's now about staying the course. Right. That first one was for you. Now there's some of you out here that first video wasn't for you. Y'all see there's a part two. There's a percentage of you now that have to face a different reality. And I promise you, I'm going to go ahead and say a disclaimer. You're not going to like me. Some of you all, I'm going to step on some toes. You're going to say, ow. It's not going to be very good. You might unfriend me, man, to hell with coach. I know what I'm doing. Man, don't know nothing about me, man. I'm about that life. Right, you about that life. Nobody said you wasn't about that life. Nobody's saying that you're not good at what you do, that you're not at your dream every day. You don't have the t-shirt, the hat, the wristband, you know, the everything. You got the jogging suit. You at the gym. You got the top membership that you could possibly have. You at the school library. You know, you at this thing every day. On Monday, you looking at YouTube. Tuesday, you looking at YouTube. Wednesday, you looking at YouTube. You following the right people on Instagram and Twitter and everything. You're doing everything right. You're reading the right books. Right. But coach, why ain't the first video for me? Why ain't the first video for me? Why isn't part one for me? It's not a skill versus will issue for you, baby. Man, it's coach time. It's coach time. You see the title. Many of you are denied your dream and your goal because you have a consistency versus an intensity problem. Consistency is when you do something. Intensity is how you do something. I'll break it down like this. You have a match and a blowtorch. You have an oven with a setting called hot, and you have a setting called broil. You have a butcher knife, and you have a machete. Those three examples. Each pair, what is the difference between each pair? What's the difference? They both get hot, they both cook, and they both cut. But what's the difference between each one of those? The difference between each one of those, baby, is intensity. See, that butcher knife, it's consistently a butcher knife. It's about that life. It ain't changing to no butter knife on the weekend. That match is not trying to become a toothpick on the weekend, baby. It's about that life, too. Man, this is what I do every day. Don't dare deny me to just say I'm not about that life. Right, it's about that life. But what's the difference between that match and that blowtorch? Intensity. What's the difference between that butcher knife and that machete? Intensity. It's not how much it does something. It's not when it does something. It's how it does something. Dude, I'm about that life on a whole nother level. And that's why many of you, no matter what you do, no matter how much you do it, no matter who you looking at, no matter what you read, you gonna be denied because you think that just being consistent at something is gonna let you win. That earns you the right to win. That I'm being denied that corner office. I'm being denied that car. I'm being denied this quality of life. I'm being denied that opportunity, this scholarship. I keep getting cut off the team. You know, if I just keep practicing and I just stay around this team, sooner or later I'll make it. No, you won't. Because consistency does not guarantee you the win. Many of you, as bad as you don't want to accept this, you never gonna win because you're not intense enough. See, y'all looking at me, but you not listening. You sitting up here thinking that I don't know where you got it from. That because I'm consistent at something, I'm just supposed to win. Just if I buy into all this, I'm fully invested. I got everything, coach. I'm just supposed to win now. It has nothing to do with that, baby. It has nothing to do. I lost my freedom to get this mindset, B. You better listen to me. Listen to what I'm telling you. I kept losing, not because I wasn't about that life. I kept losing because I wasn't intense enough. I'm being denied opportunity when opportunity is everywhere around me because I just didn't want to go to that what? Next level. And until you decide that, hey, it's not how much I do something, but actually how I do it, you're never going to win. Because you show up before somebody else does, you just think you gonna win. Because you stay longer than they do, you think you gonna win. Because you don't go to sleep, you think that you just gonna win. You go without eating, you go without all these other comforts of life, you just think you gonna win. See, the problem for you all now, B, the problem for you is that other people are doing it too. See, the other people are doing that exact same thing. See, what you were once using as an advantage is now average. Now we gonna test your intensity, baby. Now we gonna see what you made of, right? Now, let's see if you about that life. Like, I'm right here too. I ain't left. Right, you still on the field? I am too. Right, you still in the library? Me too. You still here after the practice test? Me too. Right, it don't make no difference. You still in the gym? Me too. Now we gonna see what you made of. See, y'all don't wanna hear this. Y'all don't wanna hear this. You just wanna hear that, oh man, cause I'm in the right environment. I'm in the place. I'm in the location. Right, these people aren't. Right, it's gonna be somebody you gonna meet that's gonna be right there with you the whole time. And now it's not gonna be about your consistency. It's about your intensity, baby. Man, look, y'all mad at me. Y'all don't wanna hear all that. You know, y'all might hear the message a little bit, but you still wanna shoot the messenger. You get upset with me all you want. I don't care. I need you to listen to yourself, listen to your own conscience. Some of you all are not winning. Because it's not, you not about that life. It's not about that you not there, present and accounted for. It's your intensity that's keeping you from winning. Some of y'all, that's the thing, is coming to me, baby. You around champions right now. You in NASCAR, baby. You in the Kentucky Derby. You not around. This ain't Pop Warner. Man, yo, you ain't around. This ain't your first job just delivering mail to the office. You in the big time now. And then you wonder why you keep losing. You wonder why this next person beating you, because they just as hungry as you are. The problem is they just a little hungrier. They want it just a little bit more. It's an intensity issue. You in NASCAR right now, baby. All these other people invested hundreds of millions of dollars too. They ready. They locked and loaded. You sitting up here. You didn't put the hood down right. You didn't mismatch the tires. You didn't get your accurate amount of sleep. You dozing off during the race. You not doing everything. It's those small things that you going to do to the best of your ability that's going to get you there. You running around pedigree now. You know, this ain't no little pony sports, man. You running with pedigree. It's the Kentucky Derby. You don't think the rest of these horses is about their life? Everybody there, everybody is signed up and is accounted for, and they about their life, baby. You gotta be intense enough to do everything right. And that's what it's coming down to for many of you. You're not doing the basics with intensity. You keep losing because you just refuse to give everything you got. Your intensity is at the a lot level. Your intensity is not at the everything level. See, some of y'all rather sweat than bleed. You'll give enough so you can walk off the court and put it on Twitter and put it on Instagram instead of giving everything and be carried off on a stretcher. You know, these people look at you and you're able to take pictures and sign autographs and hang your head walking through the tunnel instead of somebody getting a defibrillator, baby, and wondering if you dead, you done passed out. And until you get intense to the point that nothing will get in your way, that you will not get in your way, you'll never win. Now you might get it. Now you might get there. Winning may be in your future. But you're going to have to check in with your intensity to do it, baby. You're going to have to check in with your intensity.